Hey there again, TikTakers! Surely many of you remember our video about Chernobyl, right? Well, in this video, we'll be continuing that topic, because today we'll be talking about radiation. We bet most of you have heard this word many times before, but do you know exactly what radiation is and its effects on the human body? In a nutshell, radiation is the emission, propagation, and transfer of energy within any medium in the form of electromagnetic waves or particles. This can be a tad complicated, TikTakers, since many technical concepts are involved. An electromagnetic wave is basically a way to transport energy, in one example being the heat transmitted by the sun. And so you can see how that kind of energy is everywhere around us. Electromagnetic waves can be classified in two groups: non-ionizing radiation and ionizing radiation. Non-ionizing radiation doesn't have enough energy to break the bonds holding together the atoms located in the medium it is irradiating. Examples of this kind of radiation are radio and television waves, microwaves, and visible light. On the other hand, ionizing radiation does have enough energy to break those atom bonds and produce ionization. Examples of this are X-rays and cosmic radiation. Now, TikTakers, keep in mind that living beings are constantly exposed to different kinds of radiation, and we actually need them to live. For instance, without the sun's radiation, life would have never emerged on Earth. And without infrared radiation, we wouldn't be able to warm ourselves up. We're also exposed to radioactive materials present in the ground, water, and air, such as radon gas. These are natural sources of radiation, although human scientists have also created artificial sources. We use that artificial radiation when we talk on our cell phones, when we heat up our breakfast in the microwave, or when our doctor takes an X-ray of us. Moreover, radiation is also used to eliminate cancerous tumors. The stronger the radiation is, the more its energy will be, and thus the higher its capacity to break the atomic bonds we were talking about before. When talking about ionizing radiation, humans can be exposed to it internally or externally. In other words, it can go into our bodies or just touch our skin or clothes. The damage ionizing radiation can cause in our bodies depends on the dose we receive, the specific kind of radiation, and how sensitive are our different organs and tissues to it. In order to measure ionizing radiation in terms of the damage it can cause, we use the Sievert scale. And as you may know, this kind of strong radiation can negatively affect the inner workings of our organs and can produce reddening of our skin, hair loss, burns, and other nasty effects. If the dose of radiation we receive is low, or we are exposed to it for very short, the risk will be lower. However, there will still be long-term dangers, such as developing cancer. Kids and adolescents are much more sensitive to radiation, so this risk is higher in them. However, remember, we're talking about high quantities of radiation here, TikTakers, so don't worry about heating up your breakfast in the microwave. There are many laws which regulate radiation exposure in all aspects of our lives. And for everyone's sake, TikTakers, it is important to follow a healthy lifestyle where you can connect with nature and experience clean environments. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like it. And if you want to see more Draw My Life videos, subscribe to our channel. See you in the next episode!